front, right of company to the rear company, right? Face.
Oh my gosh, this is
perfect. I love the smell of gunpowder in the morning. Afternoon.
I missed the one earlier when they had the smoke ring come out. Did you see that thing?
Yeah,
oh my god. Yeah, awesome. It shot out and it probably went about halfway across the field. It was impressive.
Perfect smoke ring and then it fell forward on its own.
Yeah, it was really cool.
Nice.
Yeah, it was pretty great. Boy, yeah, Mike.
It's about a $11,000 cannon that they're firing off. The other one's probably about a $15,000 to $25,000 cannon. And you probably can't see it here. They got a cannon right there. If you can see it, that's probably about a $35,000 to $40,000 cannon.
See him trying to make it. Yeah. How long you been here?
Well, we were filming from over on that end. We couldn't get down through here, so
okay.
Yeah. So I filmed you from afar.
Well, that's okay.
Yeah, we got you. We got the good cannon blast there too.
All right.
That was the important part, blowing crap up.
they always fire last. Watch out, Mike. Yeah, they always fire last, and they can really load that heavy.
Yeah, how much is that weigh? We'll interview you guys for a minute. Well, you can be on the video.
This barrel here weighs about close to 400 pounds.
And that's for this right here is a, what weight is this?
This is pretty much a 6 pounder.
It's a 6 pounder, and what's this one over here?
That
15?
That
one there
is a 10.
A 10, okay. So a 6 and a 10 pounder. Huh.
Good game, and you can shoot a Yankee.
It's all over the ground.
There's the 12-pound cannons there, and you got the 6-pound cannon right there.
Kid's having trouble with his rifle.
Got some youngins out there.
Mm-hmm.